You don't have to wake up, but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here, let me help.
Ender, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
Wayland Park.
What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Of course. Therapy's relying on monitoring.
We're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page?
Wayland Park.
I'll tell you.
We're back to Leadville to pick up Jane, and we're headed out to the lake.
That sounds all right.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, they're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front terminal. But what's the time
coming? Ah, for fuck's sake. They've got Gluskin out of us.
Park,
finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
James, no, not a daisy. No. Jack Moody, Fox, I know what you were doing. Help me, they're gonna rape me. Rape.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. We'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, hold on.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Thank you.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Our peeping Tom. come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. You've been rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something. Try the radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new something to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just had to lock the...
There.
I'm coming! Hold on!
Let me tell you.
digging in. Yeah.
I told you.
I opened.
I can't move him, Graham. We're almost out.
There you are, meat.
Come on.
employee. This is my place. You gotta get me killed. Fuck off.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Miles, Bart! Smiles, fart!
Tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Administrative block to exit. Patients are in the street. Our spot is
The doctor told me once that if you showed cavemen our technology, you would think it was magical. And if you showed water and magic, you would think it was technology.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
blood will out. There are always drains, always wounds.
Oh. Bear our guilt, our gender, a small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
Him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad. God, oh God.
Go!
got away! The groom will have us! Give him other flesh, and he spares ours.
Fucking idiot. He delivered his own self to Gluskin's hell.
Darn.
Did I frighten you? I'm awfully sorry, I didn't mean to.
We've met before, haven't we?
I know, I've seen your face.
Maybe just before I woke up. Though it seems like it's really not real with you.
Let me see you up.
You don't have to be alone anymore.
You could make me whole. I could feel that emptiness inside you.
Wait for me!
Thank you.
rather die than be with me.
Think is perfect, even these idiots.
Smell of my love's arbor. Darling, you can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. Savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... Must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the worn, delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go!
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly, and you've given up on love. You're not even worth straightening up.
Oh, God!
Bleed, please. And I... You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of the children.
Get back here!
Thank you.
my mother often said to me, get married soon. How happy you will be. I am a mother, but a
one more. I try, and I try. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you?
No, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave.
We could have been beautiful.
to stay here, Kendra.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen long enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all... Wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me. I'll help. Help me up, please.
Thank you.
press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?